Hello, my name is Abby, and welcome back to XCOM 2. In 2 days, I will have access to the plated armor, and then I will finally attack the next black site. But first, I like to solve two problems, as the resistance comms is at capacity, and the power is at capacity, and yeah, I really have to make contact to more regions in order to slow down the aliens' progress on the Avatar project, and so I like to see I can upgrade the resistance comms. Insufficient power. So okay, I need to increase the power output of the Avenger and increase our communication capabilities and add an additional control station for an engineer. Does that mean when I upgrade this facility that I can then have only one additional engineer that will increase the contacts by 2, or will this mean that I get a bonus on the available contacts and I can have an additional engineer in here? That's an important question. The next free room will be available in 7 days. That's bad. I think I have to upgrade the resistance comms at some point anyway, so I will remove her from the proving ground and assign her to the power relay. To the power relay. Avenger power plus 5. Okay, this is good. So now I should have enough power to upgrade this facility. And I'm not quite sure, I will see if then I have some more contacts available or if I have to assign an engineer to it in order to gain those new contacts. So,
resistance communications facility upgraded.
Okay, I have now one free contact and I can assign a second engineer to the resistance comms, and then I think I should be up to 9 possible contacts. That's good. Okay, yep. Well, anyway, okay, this is good.
It's dark, it's dank, and it's mostly metal. This ship isn't all that different from the old base.
Alright, so yeah, but I think at some point I need some more engineers, so I know that I can hire engineers at the Resistance HQ. Resistance contacts. Not quite sure what I will exactly get from this, but not now. Okay, we have only... So, I'm currently over here. I can gain some intel. My supplies are 241. Down there are still 246 supplies. This is good, and I need those 2 days because I like to have the plated armor. So, let's fly down there again. I'm really concerned about the alien's progress on the Avatar project. Oh dear, that's bad. Okay, let's get the supplies. Good. We have collected all of the resources from this location. Okay, new staff available. New scientists, engineers, and veteran soldiers are available for recruitment at Resistance HQ. That's good. That's really amazing, but not now. I like now to fly over to New Brazil and make contact with them, especially as I have this tower down here. 40 intel. Okay, yeah, it's the lowest amount. That's good. Okay, let's make contact.
We've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Yep. I'm aware of that. So, 1 day to plated armor. I think I really should wait for this.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Alright, assign new research. We've recovered enough of the Advent armor to begin repurposing the outer plates into something better suited to our soldiers. The material itself seems to be the same as what the aliens utilized throughout the Avengers hull, an extremely durable substance with an unusual ambient magnetic property. As an armor component, the magnetic field surrounding these plates will actually provide additional protection against magnetic-based weaponry, most notably the ghost weaponry commonly equipped by Advent. Okay, that's good. New item available, Predator armor. New research available, Ilarium. New proving ground project, the exosuit and the spider suit. Oh, that sounds interesting. Okay, Predator armor. Using scavenged plates of Advent armor, the suit provides increased protection and additional inventory capacity for our soldiers. Okay, that's cool. Spider suit. Spotty records from the ruined mainframe at XCOM HQ indicate an early prototype for a light armor suit coupled with a grappling hook never came to fruition. Our recent mastery of the alien's materials may allow us to revive the concept. Okay. Exosuit. If we combine the power-assisted armor prototypes we've been working on with some of the Advent plating we've recovered, we could develop a heavier variant of our plated armor. More importantly, we might be able to add a heavy weapon mount directly to the armor, combining significant defensive and offensive capabilities in a single suit. Oh, that sounds cool. Advent mech breakdown. Commander, given our extensive battlefield experience against the Advent mech breakdown can now be completed instantly. Okay, wipe autopsy can be instant. That's good. Yeah, let's do the Ilarium. Psionics. Autopsies. Encryption. Yeah, let's do the instant things.
Although I would expect to be growing more accustomed to seeing the clear intermingling of both human and alien genetic material, I must admit, this reptilian creature with such distinctive human features is surprisingly unsettling. Invasion era reports include references to a species with some reptilian qualities, but nothing as readily apparent as this. I find it unusual, to say the least, that the subject so often referred to in the past as the Thin Man has now been revealed to actually be a genetic derivative of this wholly reptilian creature.
Okay. New Proving Ground Project available. Battlefield medicine. Oh, that's cool. The venom injected by the Viper into its victims is nasty stuff, capable of taking down even the biggest, toughest soldier. However, it also contains a number of enzymes that could be isolated for use in our medikits, greatly improving coagulation at wound sites. Okay, this is perfect. And so, what do we get from the mech breakdown?
These robotic units developed by Advent seem to be wholly autonomous, capable of targeting and engaging selected units without reliance on external verification. Although it falls on me to work through the initial disassembly, I fully intend on involving Shen in this process, as her knowledge of robotics far outweighs my own.
Okay.
Advent has legions of these mechanized units out there helping to keep the peace. As far as I can tell, they're fully automated and armed to the teeth.
Gremlin Mark II, Blue Screen Protocol. Okay, that sounds interesting. The Mark II Gremlin is an improved version of the standard Gremlin drone. Not only will it greatly increase the hacking stat of our specialists, but many specialist abilities improve their effectiveness when the Gremlin becomes more advanced. That's cool. Blue Screen Protocol. With a number of mechanized units Advent has available to throw at us, developing munitions capable of disabling them should be one of our higher priorities. Tigan suggested we look into disrupting their core operation system, and I agree, it's a good place to start. Okay, cool. Ilarium. Yeah, those autopsies aren't that important right now as I can't finish all the other research projects. Ilarium, I'm not quite sure. I think I will do that alien encryption for now.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Good.
I've started to wonder how the Advent administration views our current band of renegades. Do they see us as an actual threat, or more of a nuisance?
Okay.
Commander?
Build items? Armor. Predator armor squad upgrade. This is cool. 6 advent trooper corpses, 150 supplies, 20 alien alloys. Yeah.
The aptly named Ooh. Predator armor should give our soldiers increased longevity in the field.
Wow, shrink looks awesome. This looks cool. Okay, and do I have to equip my soldiers?
We could have saved a lot of time repairing the ship's systems if we had any idea how to translate their language. Unfortunately, we don't come across many linguists out here.
Four days. Oh, this is so bad. But yeah, I'd like to see one thing. I think you have already a loadout. Yeah, you are already wearing the Predator armor. That's good. Oh, you have a free slot for another utility item. Oh, that's perfect. That's amazing. Okay, this is pretty cool. So, when we have now more slots available, maybe I'd like to have a battle scanner. The mind shield sounds also pretty amazing. But yeah, I think I like to have a battle scanner. 30 supplies, yeah, let's buy this thing. And maybe a mind shield, just to give it a try. Okay, this is good. 4 days until Shrink has recovered from her injuries. 5 days to make contact. And I really need to attack this. Okay, I think I will scan until I get Shrink back, and then I will immediately fly over to that black site, because I really need Shrink. I hope I can stop scanning as soon as she has recovered. Okay. She has recovered from her wounds. Now.
Commander, now that we've established contact with the local resistance, we've got the details we need to move on the aliens' facility. This yep. is our chance to set back their work on the Avatar project.
Indeed. A sold facility.
For Sector 16, Indonesia.
And why can't I now once again fly from Africa to Indonesia? This makes no sense. Alrighty then. Wow, Shrink looks really, really awesome with this new armor. That's perfect. Wow, I like her, I like her. That's fantastic. And yeah, okay, Promi is very difficult. Now there's a very... Ooh, dear. Okay, Hurricane. We can game, I'm sorry, but you can't be part of this squad right now. We need Nexus. Ooh, Nexus looks also quite dangerous. That's cool. Hey, that's really amazing. I like the new armor. Okay, now we have some free slots. So, okay, you can take this mind shield just to give it a try. And do you have a... No. Makes one grenade per soldier. Okay, but you can have another utility item. Can you have a second flashbang or so? That's interesting. So only one, wait, I like to give Diamond, my scout, the battle scanner. Okay. It's only one medikit per soldier, or can I give her two medikits? Well, I think I will give her a grenade. Wow, this looks really awesome. Wow, I like Shrink's armor. Okay, and what should I do with you? We need build items. Can I have a second flashbang? Mimic beacon, smoke grenade. provides a defensive boost to any unit within the radius of the smoke, friend or foe. Think I will build one of those things. Maybe I will build another medikit, just in case. And maybe another flashbang, to just give it a try. Okay, can you have two flashbangs? No, you can't. But you can have a smoke grenade. Okay, that's good. And so, you can then have, yeah, Buzzsaw can have the medikit, and you... makes one grenade per soldier. So maybe I will give you... Wait, you have the... Yeah, I think I will build you... I will build for Nexus another mine shield to one sectoid corps. Yeah, I think I will build another mine shield for him. Or when I think about... I think the mine shield is more important for Shrink, so you can have this thing. And you can put the medikit away. I'm confused, wait. So Shrink has the mind shield. Oh, no, okay, I think... Flashbang, wreck. Okay, let's give her the grenade. And you can have the mind shield. Oh no, wait. I really have some problems deciding what I need. But I think this looks now good. I think this looks now really, really good. Okay, we have Hurricane with three grenades. I will stay in the back once again, so I don't need grenades. Shrink has another flashbang just in case, and the medikit. We have a battle scanner, some grenades, and a mind shield. Okay, yeah. I think we are ready. Yeah, okay. Here we go. Let's attack the next black site and slow down the Alliance progress on the Avatar Project.
Menace, ready to deploy.
Okay. Here we go.
Resistance forces tipped us to the location of an alien facility tied to the Avatar Project operating out of this area. We're going in to shut it down. Permanently. Approach the target and place the X4 charges at the designated position. Then move to a safe distance for detonation. If we can take out that facility, we might just buy ourselves some time.
Okay, sabotage alien facility. So it's not a black site, but it's an alien facility, alright. Place X4 charges in the facility, escape the area of operations. Okay.
Target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
Wir operieren im Schatten.
Okay. I think this will be once again a very crazy mission. Yeah, so we have to get in there, and it's very difficult, whatever very means. But yeah, I'm not quite sure about the squad size. Bringing a sniper up here could be interesting. Okay, yeah, I think I will dash here. The new armor looks good. Okay, Diamond. Diamond, you can now run here to take a look.
Moving out.
Oh, I have two battle scanners. That's cool. Okay. Nothing. So,
on it.
Let's move forward. Hurricane, you can now go here.
Running.
Nexus. Yeah, good to see you again. Oh wait, what is this? Scanning protocol, okay. And you can shrink and run over there. Oh, hello. Yep. Okay. This is not exactly what I like to see. Well, it's so this is such an open field. It's so easy to get flanked. Okay, Diamond, I don't want to have you there. Hurricane, I like to have. Yeah, I like to have Buzzsaw up here for now.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Okay. There's a turret. Will this turret attack us? Probably. That's bad. Ooh, this is really a bad position. When we have a turret inside and okay, Hurricane, can you? Yeah, you can run over here. This is good. Yeah, run there. Good. Diamond. Nexus, I'm not quite sure where they go. When they go down here, it would be bad to stand here. When they move there, it would be bad to stand here. So, it's not easy to find a good position. Maybe I will send you here and hope that they will hopefully stay up there or descend down, or I don't know, whatever they do. But hopefully they will not flank Nexus. Good. Sniper can stay there. Shrink. Oh, Shrink could run here. This might be a good position for Shrink.
Bestätigt.
Good. Diamond. Diamond, I'd like to have you here for now. Yeah, I hope this is a good position.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Okay, there are two turrets up there. So, turrets are a thing for Nexus. This is pretty good. But I don't want to deal with them. You are inside, or well, you are in range of those turrets. When I move you here, would you be then out of range then? No, you could still see that turret. Why can you see that far? It's bad. It's really bad. Okay, but I think I will put you on Overwatch. You can go on Overwatch, and you will not go on Overwatch because I think you will. Well, we are still in concealment, but I'm not quite sure if you will start to shoot again. Okay. Oh, they are descending. That's not exactly what I wanted to see. Okay, you can only see the turret. When I start attacking them, then I have to deal with all those turrets at once. This is such a bad position where we are right now. But I don't think that it will get any better. On the other hand, we have a lot of turns left. Okay, so this position was not the best one. But I can now move maybe Well, Nexus is the turret killer. Can you see the turret from there? Yeah, you can. From there? Yeah, good. So I will move Nexus there. Good. Shrink. Not quite sure what they will do next. So I think I will move Shrink maybe here. Good. You have everything inside. This is good. Diamond. Yeah, we need to learn a little bit more about this environment. When I put Diamond down here, he should be in a good position to see a little bit more of this environment. Or maybe I will put him over here. Yeah, let's go there to scout a bit more. Not that we are getting another group. No. That's good. Okay, you can stay up there. Buzzsaw. I think I will send you now over here.
Moving out.
Alright, good. And I still, Hurricane, you can now move there. I still hear those heavy steps of a mech, so I think we have to deal with a mech for some reason. Okay, this is good. Yeah, let's see what they are doing.
In position.
Moving to Overwatch.
I'm on it. Overwatch. Fire shots.
Let's see what those guys are doing. Okay. Okay. Wow. Attacking them would be really, really problematic. Oh no, I can't. Ugh. I can't move her anymore. Well, we don't see those guys right now. Oh, and I can't move. Oh, dang it, I can't move him anymore. So let me just see when I move you. Yeah, then you're a wheeled. Oh, that's bad. Okay, I hope they will continue this way. They will move away from us so that I can then shoot them. Because when I stay here and cover, yeah, you don't see them. You just see those guys up there. This is good. So, because I don't want to deal with two groups at once, in this case, I think the only thing I can do right now, when I send Nexus here, then Nexus will not see that group down there. This is good.
Position bestätigt.
Good, but he sees now all those things up there. Then I can maybe bring Shrink up here.
Rücke zur Zielposition vor.
Good. Yeah, I can't move you, so I hope they will move away that I can attack those things up there. Okay, yeah, let's put no. Except for you, put everyone on Overwatch and let's wait what they will do.
On Overwatch.
I hope they will not spot us. Okay, they are now moving this way. Okay. Okay, the mech is gone. You will remain in concealment when we will get revealed. Then you will get revealed from there. Which would be not as good. Wait. Yeah, you can see them. You can't see them? You can't see them? You can't see them. You can't see them. You can see them, but you will not get revealed. That's good. So, if I move Buzzsaw here, then she can see that turret.
Understood. Moving out.
But if we get revealed, we won't have to deal with them now. That's good. Okay. I hope that drone will not trigger this group. Okay, let's find out. What thing have you inside? You have this turret inside. Okay. So, Nexus, you can now... Okay. Now... scanning combat protocol. Send the gremlin to an enemy to jolt them. Okay. Yeah, exactly this turret. This would be good. If we can damage it. Because I don't want to deal with those turrets while I'm fighting with other groups. Okay, yeah, let's do it. Good. No, 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 no. Why? How? All right. This makes no sense. Why have I activated now this group? We haven't had them inside. Got they activated due to the drone, or what was this? Okay. That's bad. Okay, I can't get both of them. It would be amazing. But those things don't see us, which is good. Though they have to move up here. And then we can wait for them with Overwatch. We just have to do something about that turret. Okay. Good.
Armor still holding.
Okay, I don't want to reveal you now. Buzzsaw 68. Hurricane 72, shrink 90. Okay, shrink. Good. But this armor is tough. This armor is really tough. Okay, I could. Do I really like to use the flashbang right away? Because when they come up, we are in severe trouble. But I could also use... Okay, this is not very large, okay. Oh wow, oh wow, this mission is tough. This mission is really tough. Buzzsaw. So, I think this turret will definitely shoot at us. So yeah, I think I have to remove that turret. Or just miss it. Whatever works for you.
I'll get him next time.
Buzzsaw, I'm not quite sure if there's a next time when we don't get it right now. I'm definitely not sure if there is a next time. There's some. Okay. Here. Ah, stupid tree. But this will definitely remove that turret and will open a huge. Will blow a huge hole into that. That building. Yeah, I think I have to do it. It's. Or what are your chances to hit this thing? 72%. Okay, let's try it. Good.
It's dead! It has to be dead!
Yep. Okay, What to do next? You are also in the range of that turret. If I move you here, are you then out of range of that turret? What will you see? I think I definitely have to do something else. From here you could still see that snake, and are you then in the range of the turret or not? I don't know. So let's move you there. Yeah, you are still in the range of that turret. But you could take out that wiper, which would be really, really important, I think. Yeah, I can conceal him again, and we are in severe issues right now. Okay, let's remove that wiper.
Enemy destroyed.
Oh, can you still walk? That would be awesome.
They see me.
Yeah, you can still walk. Oh, that's perfect. So I can bring you out of the range of that turret. That's good. Let's bring you. Here. Yeah, let's bring you here.
On the move.
Okay. Now everything falls apart. Okay, hello mutant. How? Ooh, okay, good. Indeed, this was close. This was. What? The thing had. Wow. 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 Okay. Yep, indeed, it's very difficult. Okay, 42%. Okay. Why don't have I squad sight on this thing? That's weird. Okay. Wow, this mission is tough. This mission is so tough. And this is just the first group I'm dealing with. Oh dear. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to move the sniper, so I think I should just try. I think I should just try to kill the mutant. Good.
By the numbers. I've got something here.
Oh. That's cool. Superior expanded magazine. This weapon upgrade will increase the ammunition count of any weapon that is attached to it. Cool.
Das sieht nach dem Zeug aus.
Yeah, good. Alright. Alrighty then. So, now we have to. Nexus, you have this. Turret inside, 87%. Yeah, let's try it. Good. Very good, Nexus. But yeah, it's really, really strange that I got spotted by this group down there as I used the drone. This shouldn't have happened, or at least that's my feeling. Okay, I can now move Hurricane up here.
What's over there?
Okay, you see this and it's flanked. 96%. Good.
Toss me some ammo.
Okay, Diamond, you can go over here for now. Okay, you don't see it. I still have Buzzsaw. I could move Buzzsaw here, and then she will hopefully be able to take out that snake.
Finally.
Good. Very good.
How many is that now?
Okay. Shrink, you can now... Wait, who has the second medikit? I think it was... Buzzsaw, yeah. She has a medikit. I think I will use her to heal Nexus, as now I think we are in a moment where we can recover a bit. Okay, let's put her on Overwatch. Let's put you on Overwatch. Good, very good. Okay, now you can move here. And reload your weapon.
Reloaded.
Good. Not quite sure what I will do with you, but you can now move over to Nexus and heal him.
Don't move. You'll be all right.
Good. Okay, Hurricane, you can now move here. Oh no, better not, better not. You will just reload your weapon. I don't want to trigger another group.
I'm ready.
And you can then go on Overwatch. Nexus, you are doing alright, but just in case, reload your weapon, please.
Waffe geladen.
Good. Shrink. You can reload your weapon.
Waffe geladen.
And then stay up there. Diamond, you can go in concealment again. And yeah, just jump down there so that we can get an idea what is ahead of us. Alright, now everyone on Overwatch.
Bitte Feuerschutz.
Bin dabei.
Okay. Hello, Mac. Okay, we have activated the group. But they are doing nothing, so, no... Yeah? No. No, I don't want to activate this group. It's interesting enough to deal with one group. Hurricane, 72. I don't think that you can... And you would shred this thing. This would be good. Yeah, let's do this. Good. No, 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 not this group, but this mech here. Good.
That's right.
Okay. Buzzsaw, you can maybe move now here.
Let's do this.
Okay, you see something? Oh, you see this thing? And it's flanked. I have to try it. Dang it.
Missed the target.
Yep.
Draining ammo fast.
This would be full cover. Can you? Ah, that's such a long range. Can you see it from there? Let's see.
Legen wir endlich los.
Yeah, you can. 87. Okay, that's good. Nice.
Macht jemand Striche?
No, you will definitely do nothing. Shrink. I'm not quite sure if up there is another group. Shrink would be... Well, she can be flanked if I move her here. So maybe... No, this is dashing. So maybe I will just put her on Overwatch over here. You can continue to scout a bit. You can now move there.
I'm on the move.
Okay, there is this group down there. This is good. I hope they will not move over here, so I think I will just put you on Overwatch down here. And let's see what they're doing now. Okay, they're doing nothing. So I think, I'm not quite sure if something is still up here, but yeah, it's good. It's really good that... Now we have to think about this group. When I move here, then she will not see this group. This is good. Okay, yeah, we have to now do something about them. So let's go down here. Good. No. Hurricane. Do we have a good position for Hurricane? Not really. This would be half cover, but it would be enough to... You won't see them. That's good. Yeah, let's run down there. Good. Nexus. Shrink maybe first. I don't think that they will move that far. And what? You will see them from there? That's crazy. Don't want to. Would you see them from here, from this corner? No. Okay, this is the perfect position for Shrink. Good. Nexus, you can now go there.
Genug erwartet.
Okay, I will put you on Overwatch. I will put you on Overwatch. You will better just hunker down. No. You will reload your weapon. And then you can go on Overwatch with your pistol, because then you will not shoot them, hopefully. Okay, good. Now I think we are prepared to see what they are doing once we attack them. 100% on the Viper, 99% on this thing, 50%. I think the Viper is the most dangerous thing, so yeah, let's take out that Viper. Good.
Only the best.
So, what are you doing now? Good. I'm not quite sure what I will do with you. Diamond is still concealed. This is good, and I hope I can keep him concealed. If I move you here, you can maybe flank this thing. I'm not quite sure, but this might be an option. Shrink. 65, 55. Okay. And yeah, there's no better position for you. So okay, let's try the 65. Ah, that's bad.
Am Ziel vorbeigeschossen.
No, I don't want to use diamond right now. I could use run and gun with buzzsaw. So I think I will now move Hurricane over here.
Okay, I'll go.
Okay, it's not flanked. This is sad. 62? Only 58? I would have assumed that the chances would have been better. Okay, let's try it. Good. Fortunately, it's still alive.
Draining ammo fast.
Okay, Nexus. Can I bring you in a position from where you can shoot? Probably not. They don't want to have you standing in the open. Buzzsaw. Running here with the run and gun could maybe take out this thing. Yeah, let's do it.
Running and gunning. Good to go.
Good. Nice.
Who's keeping score? Guns dry.
Okay, Nexus. You are... I should have moved you somewhere else, that's bad. So I think you can now run down there, so that you can maybe do something in the next turn. Okay, reveal him or risk that someone gets injured? I think it's more important. It would be bad to lose the scout. It's really a problematic thing. I don't like to lose the scout. But on the other hand, we are already quite close to the thing. Yeah, I think it's better to just shoot at the thing and lose the scout, because I still have the battle scanner. Good.
Kill confirmed. They've got eyes on me.
Oh, you can still move, which is good. This would be a nice corner for full cover. Yeah, let's bring you there. Okay, and you can reload your weapon.
Locked and loaded.
Okay. Okay, I think I found my way in. I think I managed to get into this. How does the battle scanner work? Can I throw it through the window? I'm not quite sure what happens if I throw the thing. There or so. Let's find out. But first I like to reload. Oh, it's a free reload. That's good.
Locked and loaded.
Okay, I like now to see what is... Wait, is there a window? No, there's a door. I'm confused. Will you then open the door, or how is the thing working? The other option would be we could just open the door and see what happens. Maybe I will do... Where would I get when I climb up here? Can I throw the thing on the roof? No, not really. Because I'm... When I get through this door, then I would be down here, but I'm not quite sure if something is up here. So maybe entering the building from the roof would be better. Okay, yeah, let's move you here.
Tired of waiting around.
And reload your weapon.
Good to go.
Okay, sniper, I think you are no longer of a good use up there, so you can now get down there. Good. Hurricane, you can now move into this corner. And reload your weapon.
Ready to go.
Good. Diamond. Not sure. I don't want to move up there for now, as I have already used some actions with my other soldiers. So, okay, Nexus, you can go there. Okay, I think I will just put you on Overwatch. Oh, we have Shrink. Shrink, you can run here. Good, and I will put you on Overwatch now. Okay, nothing. So then I like to get you here. Okay, Buzzsaw, I like to have you here. Because I think I will now move into the room using this door. Shrink, you can move here.
Okay, ich gehe.
Good. Diamond. When I move you here, can you then throw the battle scanner in there?
Heading there now.
Battle scanner? Well, there's an animation that I can apparently throw it somewhere there. Let's see what happens. Okay, there is a group out there. Okay. But this is just a group of normal soldiers. There's nothing completely bad. That's good, okay.
Hey, you hear anything?
Okay, they are not a huge threat. We can deal with them. Okay, why don't we open the door and take a look into this? Okay, nothing. That's good. Is this good? I don't know. When I move in here, I will trigger them. And I'm not quite sure what will happen then. If they will probably take position somewhere in there. Is this a good idea to run in there and to attack them? Could I? Hurricane. If I like to do this. Could you maybe do it from here? Would you see them from there? I like to shoot this grenade through this window. Maybe from here.
I guess that'll be okay. Advent troops here!
They weren't marked as... Dang it. Alright. Well, I wanted to use this frag grenade anyway, so why not use it to to open the door and to injure them a bit. Yeah, like so. Good. So, Mr. Stun Lancer. Goodbye.
That's how it's done.
Good. So, shrink. From there you could see them. And what are your chances? 76 right now. I think I will move you here. 71. Okay. Nice. Okay. Buzzsaw can finish them off. Diamonds, he's 156. Okay, I think I will move Diamond here so that he can take care of that thing there.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Yep. Okay, 100% high crit chance. Wow. Good.
Enemy down.
Oh, and you can still continue to move. I always forgot about this. This is such a fantastic ability. I like it. So you can now take cover again. Buzzsaw Nexus. Nexus, can I bring you somewhere where you can see this guy? Because Buzzsaw will definitely finish it off. Okay, you see it? 64. Good.
Du warst kein Gegner für mich.
Okay, let's move Buzzsaw here and put her on Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
And oh, you can still move, but I don't want to move you.
Sie haben Verstärkung geholt.
Oh.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
That's funny. But, well, we have the advantage that we are basically waiting for them, and that's good. So, let's bring Buzzsaw here. Hurricane, you can go there. Good. Nexus, you can go there. Shrink, not quite sure. Sniper can stay there. This will be then dashing. Oh, this is bad. Okay, so I think you can move maybe there.
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
Good. Nexus, you can... Yeah, you can stay there. Buzzsaw can stay there as well. Well, Buzzsaw has two actions, so I can reload.
Ich bin bereit.
Overwatch. 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 And Overwatch. So... I think they will be quite surprised. I think they will be really surprised when they drop down.
Ich sehe Edwin Truppen.
Hello, guys.
My position's been compromised.
Nice.
connect.
Wie viele waren das jetzt?
Good. I think they haven't expected something like this. I'm definitely sure that they haven't expected something like this. The pistol? 70%, 69, okay. Well, let's try it anyway. Ooh. Wow. Okay, you can now go there. Wait, I think maybe we should be so fair and kill this guy. Yeah, Harry can. Good.
That's it.
Menace 1-5, we're not picking up any additional contacts near the AO. Proceed to plant the X4 charges and move to evac.
Okay, cool. That's good.
Confirmed.
And plant it.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
And where's the extraction point, or do I have to create my own? Oh, I have to create my own. Okay, let's put it there.
On the move.
Good.
Let's move already.
Legen wir endlich los.
Was ist da drüben?
Okay, well, the others have to wait a little bit longer. Okay, this was really an interesting mission. This was a cool mission. I had a lot of fun. Especially the start of the mission was really, really difficult with all those groups stacked on top of each other. But yeah, then after I got my way in, it was quite nice. It was really a good mission. Okay, now Harry Kane and I can leave.
Packing
it in. Good. Very good.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges.
Okay. 16 enemies killed. Alright. Alright. This was good. This was really an intense mission, and I had a lot of fun. Wow, this was great. This was really great. But yeah, it was a little bit weird that the first group was triggered, although they were not in line of sight. This was really weird. Maybe the drones are triggering groups. I'm not quite sure, but well, at least we managed without losing a soldier to get through this. So yeah, this was good. This was really good. So, way to go, guys. Way to go. Excellent work. And come on. Okay, we are back home.
To expect the best, and that's what you've shown them, Commander. Well done.
Okay. Poor Nexus, gravely wounded again. Yeah, this was really bad. And I don't want to see this happen, but yeah. Alright, what do we have for you? Threat assessment. 8 protocol now grants the target a covering fire overwatch shot, but the 8 protocol cooldown is increased by one turn. I think this covering fire is still superior to this. So 9 days wounded, okay. Let's take this. And Larium Core and this magazine, that's nice.
The alien facility now stands in ruin, Commander. Excellent work. Your efforts will no doubt slow the aliens' progress towards the Avatar Project.
Okay, reduced Avatar Project by 2. Progress on the progress on the Avatar Project is delayed. Fantastic.
Commander, if you come across anyone with an aptitude for the sciences, send them my way. I could use the help.
Okay, low on scientists. Commander, research staff is struggling to quickly complete key research projects. Recruiting an additional scientist would be greatly appreciated. Tell me more? Okay,
Maybe once this is all over, we should take this ship and go colonize one of their planets.
Yeah, that's good, but... Well, I'm struggling to get all the other things done, so I can't fly around and hire a scientist or so. I think I have now to... I'm not quite sure what the current progress on the Avatar is, but I think I have to make contact with Europe so that I can attack the next facility and slow down their progress even more. But yeah, that's good so far. I think this was really an exciting episode, and yeah, we are at the end of it. And so, I hope you have enjoyed it, and I hope you will be joining me in the next episode. Until then, my name is Abby. See you!